And we're back with some more Undertale. I'm the RPG chick, continuing. I hope there's anything to do with this waterfall. Well, we can't really get off this way. We can't get past the trash. So we can only go this way. I have no idea what lies in this waters in these waters with us besides trash. Some brands we recognize. You rest your hand on the rusted bike. Its horn wheezes a honk of despair. That's a honk of despair. Whoop. That doesn't sound very despairing to me. Just garbage. What's this thing? Some tofu? A computer? A beat-up desktop computer. Huh. Right with the second one. The inside is empty. A water cooler? It's a cooler. It has no brand and shows no signs of wear. Inside are a couple of freeze-dried space food bars. Take one? Sure. You're carrying too much. Dog residue. Oh, god damn it. Dog item. Jigsaw puzzle left unfinished by a dog. Last time I dropped something, dog, it ruined what we were trying to get. You used the dog residue. You finished using it. An uneasy atmosphere fills the room. I still have it. Oh, there's that thing that we practiced. Tutorial is helping us practice on the mannequin. Trash heap. It's a DVD case for an anime. Desperate claw marks cover the edges. Desperate? Or was it dubbed? Seems like a regular training dummy. Do you want to beat it up? No. You stare into each other's eyes for a moment. You've had enough of the dummy. Okay, I was gonna go back and beat it up. Well, I might come back for this. I just can't use any of this stuff up, and I don't want to drop it. I have a feeling, knowing this game, that if I drop something too, I'd have two dog residues instead of one. I didn't fight you. Ooh. Ha ha ha. Too intimidated to fight me, huh? I am a ghost that lives inside a dummy. My cousin used to live inside a dummy, too. Until you came along! When you talked to them, they thought they were in for a nice chat. But the things you said... horrible. Shocking. Unbelievable. It spooked them right out of their dummy. Human, I'll scare your soul out of your body. Mad dummy blocks the way. Okay. I can only talk to it, or actually check it. Attack 30, defense yes? Because they're a ghost, physical attacks will fail. Well. Obviously all I can do is talk to it then. Futile, futile, futile! Oh my god. That's a long battle. Mad Dummy is bossing around its bully... its bullets? We gotta talk him down. Talk to the dummy. Doesn't seem much for conversation. No one is happy with this. I'll defeat you and take your soul. Oh, crap. Oh, he hurt himself. Ow, you dummies. Watch for your aiming, your magic attacks. Hey, you. Forget I say anything about magic. Mad Dummy is looking nervous. I don't have magic attacks, though, do I? Alright, nothing. I'll use your soul to cross the barrier. Mad Dummy is hopping mad. Let me just try. Doesn't look like he's damaged at all. Oh. Foolish. Foolish. Foolish! Even if you attack my vessel, you'll never hurt me. I'm still incorporeal, you dummy. Right. Wait, is dummy a compliment? I'll stand in the window of a fancy store. Ah, damn it. Mad Dummy glares into a mirror, then turns to you with the same expression. Because they're a ghost, physical attacks will fail. And everything I want will be mine! We just gotta endure this attack and make it attack itself. Damn it. Mad Dummy is doing an armless ska dance. Huh? Yeah, I guess that'll avenge my cousin. Damn it. Mad Dummy is doing armless sky dance. I don't know what else to do. What was their name again? He's staying out of the way now. Mad Dummy is getting cotton all over the dialogue box. Whatever, whatever, whatever. Use the dog residue. What? The rest of your inventory filled up with dog residue. Yeah, I know it's feeble. Damn it. What am I supposed to be doing here, exactly? Aw, is this as sweet as you? Crap. I think it's funny how it gets attacked, but I don't know what to do. Pitiful. I just keep doing the same thing. Hey guys! Dummies? Remember how I said not to shoot at me? Well, failures! You're fired! You're all being replaced! Ha ha ha! More ha ha! Now you'll see my true power. Relying on people that aren't garbage. Mechanical whirs fill the room. Don't see much for conversation. Oh, he's talking an awful lot. Dummy bots! Magic missile! Ooh. Ah! Dummy bots, try again. Ooh. Didn't they get him once? Dummy bots, you're awful. Cool. Mad dummy glares in the mirror, then turns to you. Dummy bots, final attack! Good, I hope it's a final attack. Crap. Oh, damn it! No way! These guys are even worse than the other guys. I can't believe I have 1 point left. I don't know if that's, like, the game stopped because I have 1 point like that. Who cares? I don't need friends! I've got knives! Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm out of knives. But it doesn't matter! You can't hurt me and I can't hurt you. You'll be stuck fighting me. Forever. Forever! Many, many ha-has. Oh, Tears of Doom. Ah, what the heck is this? Acid rain? Oh, forget it. I'm out of here. Whoop. Oh, Napstablook? Sorry, I interrupted you, didn't I? I need to heal up, Napstablook. As soon as I came over, your friend immediately left. Oh no. You guys look like you were having fun. Oh no. I just wanted to say hi. Oh no. Well, I'm going to head home now. Oh, feel free to come with if you want. But no pressure. I understand if you're busy. It's fine. No worries. Just thought I'd offer. Alright. Okay, now we can go see what's in here. Or we can, well, get what's in here. You got the astronaut food. He has 21 hit points for feeding a pet astronaut. I have to find out how to get rid of this dog residue. The dog residue was thrown away. That's all I have to do? Did I try dropping it, guys? Oh my god. You know, I don't want to use it all. He has 22 hit points. That heals 21. I'm gonna get two more astronaut foods. They're free. Ah, it's empty. Never mind. And what is this? Oh yeah, DVD case for anime Desperate Claw Marks. Hey! My house is up here. In case you want to see. Or in case you don't. You feel a calming tranquility. You're filled with determination. Yay! Alright, let's check out his house first. Oh. Which one is which? Oh, you really came. I mean, I guess I should be doing a voice for Napstablook, but I'm not sure if I started doing a voice. Sorry, I wasn't expecting that. It's not much, but make yourself at home. Okay. This CD is labeled Spook Tunes. Play it, yeah. It's a spider web. There's a flyer for a bake sale on it. Oh. Are you hungry? I can get you something to eat. This is a ghost sandwich. Do you want to try it? Sure. You attempt to bite into the ghost sandwich. You phase right through it. Shannon. Oh, never mind. After a great meal, I like to lie on the ground and feel like garbage. It's a family tradition. Do you want to join me? Sure. Okay, follow my lead. Here we go. You'll lie down as long as you don't move. So, only move around when you want to get up, I guess. Okay, we're done. Well, that was nice. Thank you. You still need to recover all that lying down. CD is playing. Turn it off? Sure. This CD is labeled Spook Wave. Play it? Sure. Inside the fridge. It's empty. Oh, that's my TV. There's a show I like to watch on it, sometimes. This CD is labeled Ghoula Day Music. Let's play it. The computer's internet browser is open to a music sharing forum. Napstablook loves music. That's funny. Oh, this one. Once you learn the lyrics, it's hard not to sing along. Ooh, 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 ooh. I'm gonna keep working on that mix CD. That's where Mrs. Stablook lives. It's locked. Let's look this way. Oh, we're on the other side. This is where the duck is. This little bird wants to carry you across. Accept the bird's offer? No. You don't need to go that way right now. Oh my. That looks like something out of Lovecraft. What? 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 It's a living. Okay. That doesn't seem like anyone's home. Okay. North, Blook Acres, East Hotland, and some direction is Temi Village. Well, before I get into all this, I'm going to call it an episode, and we'll go north, and we'll check out east as well. Thanks for watching. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.